So, here, we have to write the balanced nuclear equations for each of the following beta emissions. Again, beta decay, beta emissions means that the beta particle will be a product. If they had said beta capture or beta absorption, then it would be a reactant. So here we're starting out with magnesium 25. So that's the atomic mass. On our periodic table, magnesium has an atomic number of 12. It's going to emit a beta particle. So our new element that's being created would still have the same atomic mass. And then here, negative 1 plus what number gives me 12? It'd have to be 13. Because 13 minus 1 gives me the 12 I started out with initially. So this element would be aluminum. Now ruthenium, Ru-102. We're going to say if we look on our periodic table, ruthenium has an atomic number of 44. Again, we're going to emit a beta particle. So this number stays 102. And this number here would have to be 45. So it goes up to RH. Okay, so those would be examples of beta decays or beta emissions.